Olympic athlete Rebecca Cheptegei has died days after being doused in petrol and set on fire by a former boyfriend. The 33-year-old marathon runner who competed in the recent Paris Olympics had suffered extensive burns after Sunday's attack. The authorities in northwest Kenya, where Cheptegei lived and trained, said she was targeted after returning home from church with her two daughters. Her father, Joseph Cheptegei, said that he had lost a very supportive daughter.
Na akakuja mpaka mahali mtoto anaishi, watoto wameenda kanisani. Wakati wanaruti, basi kufungua poma, wanaingia ndani, wanatoa fiomba yao, nguo yao yenye alikuwa nje kwa sababu mvua ilikuwa inakuja. Basi tupa kumba yeye alikuja akaingia kwa nyumba ya kuku.
Fellow Ugandan athlete James Akirwa told the New Vision Sport about her generosity and how she had helped other runners financially.
Well, I remember Cheptegei Rebecca. She has been a girl who was God-fearing. She gives respect to each and every athlete, and she's a girl who is determined, and she's a girl who has had a passion of athletics. And we remember her for one good thing, that she was a fighter when it comes to track or in a marathon or in a long race. She was a girl who was determined. May I also rest in peace.
Rebecca Cheptegei has been a very good leader when it comes to athletics. She has been a very good mentor when it comes to long distance running. And she has been a very good example to the upcoming athletes, especially from Kapchora and also us within Kampala. So what happened to her has been very, very, very sad. But what I'm asking and what I'm requesting for our country and our athletes, let's be there for Rebecca Cheptegei.
A report filed by a local administrator alleged that athlete and her ex-partner had been wrangling over a piece of land. Attacks on women have become a major concern in Kenya, and in 2022, at least 34% of women said they had experienced physical violence.
I remember Rebecca as a mother who was fighting hard to make the future of the young ones great and fighting hard for the country. It is unfortunate that we cannot replace her.
The one of the steeplechase was one of our good athletes, and we lost that boy, Benjamin. And now this again, we are losing Rebecca. It is a sad story. Uganda should guard their athletes jealously.
Cheptegei finished 44th in the marathon at the recent Paris Olympic Games. She also won gold at the World Marathon and Trail Running Championships in Chiang Mai, Thailand in 2022. Her death comes after the killing of fellow East African athlete Agnes Tirop in 2021 and Damaris Mutua the following year, with their partners identified as the main suspects in both cases by the authorities. Tirop's husband is currently facing murder charges, which he denies, while a hunt for Mutua's boyfriend continues.
Now the doctors are trying to stabilize her heart, and ways around she could be stabilized. But of course, the level of information we are getting was that she had been burnt almost 75% of her whole body. So by this morning, I got that disturbing news that our daughter had passed on at 5 a.m.
Joni Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.